Talkback is brought to you by
Fizzy Soda, the ultimate refreshment. Get fizzy with it.
So Shaina, you told me that you grew up around this area, right? So who did you grow up with? Did you have any brothers or sisters?
I had my brother, then the sisters. I have four brothers, then sisters.
Four brothers and 10 sisters?
No, four brothers, then no, four sisters.
Four brothers and four sisters?
Yeah, yeah.
Wow, that's quite a big family.
We are eight in family I grew with.
So you had a lot of company growing up, yeah?
Yeah, man.
So who did you play with growing up? Did you play with your brothers and sisters or your friends?
I play with my friends.
Your buddies, eh?
Yeah,
you grew up with your buddies, eh?
Yeah. Even this time, eh? I still with them.
Okay. Yeah, you're still together?
Still together.
Yeah, man, that's great. That's great. So by the way, while you were a kid, has anybody ever been telling you, yo, Shaina, man, do you know who you look like? You look like this guy.
You know, yeah. That is the thing, eh?
Yeah.
Wherever I go, yeah. They told me that thing, eh? Mm. Wherever I go. Even if I go to Rwanda, people, they told me that thing. Even if I'm in Uganda, people, they told me. Even if I'm in village, that's where I stay.
They tell you what?
Yeah, they tell me.
That what?
Chameleone, and the main people, they don't know my name, but they used to call me Chameleone. But I'm Shaina. People, I'm Shaina. I'm Dr. Shaina.
Dr. Shaina.
Yeah.
So what about your mom? Has she ever said anything to you about this story?
You know, one day when I was in city, there is some papalazes come to me, and they questioned me. No, for me, I didn't know. I just ran away from them. But this is not the first time the paparazzi to meet me. Then I tried to talk.
They think. What did they think? Okay.
I tried to talk to my mom, but so and so. But my mom, she never wanted to know. She says that Joseph Mayanja, he knows the son he born. You know. That's it. She said.
So, when did your mom and Chameleone meet?
You know, for me, I didn't know because, for me, I was unborn, in her teenager style, you know. But for me, I didn't know. But the old people, where I live, Kawempe, the old people, they used to be with that guy.
Well, if you can just tell me, like, a connection where your mom and your dad could have possibly met. Is there such a thing?
You know, my mommy, she stay at Entebbe.
Yes.
But you know, as for me, I'm a son. I don't know beyond among my mom's story. I don't know what I told you.
But has she ever told you anything that Chameleone is your father?
She never told me. But Chameleone, he knows. His sons, and if he knows, I think he will look for him.
Well, guys, here we are with Dr. Shaina, who alleges that Chameleone is in fact his father. So right now we're gonna go over to his friends and see what they have to say about this issue right here on Talkback. So what's up, man? Here we are today, we're talking about Mr. Man over there, and he says that his dad is Chameleone. What do you think?
It's true, man. It's true. You can see the image, but the guy is resemble Jose Chameleone. You understand? Mm. Even you can see that. You can know that. Yo, man.
Okay. So what about you, my man? What do you think?
Me, I believe it's true because I've been living with Shaina for a long period of time.
How long? Can you give us a...
Like 5 years.
You've known him for 5 years?
Yeah, man. One time he told me that he's confused about his real father, and I advise him to pray for it. I believe today, as we are trying to search for the truth, we are about to reach to define this destination. That's when we have to know the truth. I believe Jah will guide us.
Jah will guide us, yeah? What about you, tall guy? What do you think?
And for me, I believe Shina is a son of Chameleone. And you can see the picture.
They really look alike. That's
yeah, man. He's a son to Chameleone.
Has he ever told you anything?
He told me anything. He didn't tell me anything, but you can see the picture, man. Eh? Yeah, man. That's all.
What about you, my man?
Yeah.
So what do you think about Shina and Chameleone? Is there a connection?
Yeah, there is there the connection, because I used to be with Shina a long time when Shina was still young, but she used to tell me sometime by blast. Chameleone, maybe Chameleone is my father. You see, because you can see Shina, even the characters of Shina is similar to family of Jose Chameleone. They can show you Shina and they put their Chameleone. You can see some people they used to call Shina Chameleone. That's why she told you there. But talk to me, but Chameleone, even they don't know my name, because the name of the Shina, they call him Shina. But some people, if they see Shina, picture, they can say Chameleone.
So you guys, since this guy looks like Chameleone, why don't you guys just dress up and be going to clubs like, yo, you know, it's Chameleone, woo!
For us, we've been watching Shina from the youngest age, so we know everything.
So I see somebody back there, man. Hey, why don't you give us a piece of your opinion? What do you think about this issue?
I grew up in Chowera, but I grew up seeing that guy. Everyone was calling him a son of Chameleone, even the old people.
But where do you think the connection happened?
But I don't know. But for me, that's what I know.
Is that what everyone believes?
Yeah, in Kawempe here.
Everyone in Kawempe thinks that he's the son.
Everyone in Kawempe here.
So do you guys like have any songs that you guys have done with Dr. Shina together, all of you?
No, we did a single. We haven't yet made a one song, but we can make a freestyle as Ragamuffins and everyone will notify.
So since you guys believe that this guy is in fact Chameleone's son, is there a message that you personally want to make or anything?
This is a message going to Mr. Chameleone, the father of Mr. Shina. Please, Mr. Chameleone, if you see this message on Urban TV, please take a note of it. Come and tell the world the truth. That's what I can say.
What about you, my man? Do you got anything to say like that?
The truth will find its way. We are waiting for the truth.
What is the truth?
This blood checkup, we're there. Shina is there. Dr. Shina is there. We're there. His mom is there.
So what are you saying? What do you want then?
I'm looking forward to...
You want a paternity test?
Yeah, man. A paternity test. That's when we are going to know the reality, the truth. But I believe Jah is going to guide us as we are trying to build this story. Yeah.
So, guys, given this situation, I'm getting the vibe that this happens a lot. Fathers don't take care of their kids, yeah?
Mostly the celebrities. This is also a message going to celebrities. They have that capability of leaving their son from the ghetto everywhere, because they need some, every time they need to make money through marrying white ladies, the oldest ladies. But please be straightforward, and we believe in God. So if you hide someone, you'll be hired also. This is Mr. Gaston saying this all the time, you know.
Yeah, man, thanks a lot. What about you, guy? What do you got to say about the situation?
What I got to say? Well, for me, I believe in Jah, so we are waiting Jah to decide. Yeah? That's my word. I don't have so many words.
So last but not least, my buddy right here. Yo, what do you got to say about this situation?
My last word. Yeah. I'm telling Chameleone, the doctor, come downtown here in Kawempe to look for Shina, for new generation, for the future of Uganda. Right. That is my word.
So guys, we're still kicking it right here on Talkback. We're talking about Dr. Shina and Dr. Chameleone. And Dr. Shina alleges that Chameleone is his father. According to the guys I've been talking to, they want Chameleone to come forward and tell the world and admit and probably take a paternity test to decide whether or not he's in fact this young man's father. Keep it right here on Talkback. More's on the way.